through these for supplies.
This is all the bandage we have. You'll be all right. These insurrectionists must have left in a hurry.
Of course they left in a hurry, Apex. That alien ship's been terrorizing them for days.
Serves them right.
What the hell are you talking about, Gus?
Delta, the whole planet rebelled against us. They just shot you. You can't be surprised we aren't here to save you.
Well, it's not right. We should be trying to save them. So they're looking for some artifact.
Gus, what is it?
My brother and I used to play with these when we were kids.
Where is he now?
Missing in action. Captain, this is Spartan Gus requesting a medevac on my position.
You're calling in our ride now? I thought you said taking the artifact came first.
We'll figure it out.
See you on the other side, Softy.
Oh, Apex, talk to me when you find your conscience.
Did the Indies loot a museum?
Stay focused.
That's the last of them.
Who the hell are you?
Oh. Sam? You're alive?
Gus, you don't understand what you're doing.
All these years, I thought you were dead. You were working for the enemy?
I'm trying to save my people.
By taking a valuable alien artifact and abandoning them?
Of course, that's all you think about. It's not an artifact. It's a bomb.
What are you talking about?
When it's activated, the Covenant will try to take it. And then it goes off and boom, everyone can escape.
That's a one-way trip. How are you? You weren't planning on making it out, were you?
Isn't that why we dreamed of being Spartans?